Having an abundance of happiness is what everyone wants. Since childhood, we've picked up so many bad habits and so many things that we become very opinionated on all the things that we do today. The way you act, the way you react, and all the things you do are already programmed in the subconscious mind. You don't have control of what's already programmed. All your habits, even your personality, and all the things that you do and how you act are all contributed to the brainwashing that's been going on over the course of your life. You have two minds, the conscious mind, only awake when you're awake. And you have the subconscious mind. That's the computer that's working 24 hours. In order to succeed, you have to get excited. But in order to get excited, you have to program the right words into the subconscious mind. Your hates, your nots, your can'ts, your won'ts, and all those negative words that you're programming day after day is what's limiting your growth. Replace them like, I can, I will, I'm in the process of doing great things for yourself. Live your purpose with positive thoughts. Live your life as well as helping other people's lives with positive thoughts. Bring more love into your heart so they can feel more love from you. Replace the words, as we say, to the subconscious mind. Let the subconscious work when you're sleeping. So if you want that happy life, you gotta get excited. You gotta tie love into your emotion. You have to turn on the fire within your emotion. You have to realize that this is your life. It's your own purpose that you need to live, to love, and to make your own future. Make it a great day. I'm Dr. Alan Mandel.